Alright guys, so here is why I dislike this game. In general, I didn't like the controls. I think they are somehow weird. Well, with jumping, I had the most problems to jump across a small crevice. It kept on falling and falling and falling, just reminding me the arcades of the 90s. Then, weird fighting. Somehow, it didn't feel natural. It felt slow. I couldn't follow my strikes. And obviously you had to fix on somebody to actually hit it. Then the mazing around, I had to wander finding my way around. This is not so cool. Then, well, you die. Then you have to restart all over again. This was very, 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 very bad.
After eons of tyranny, the demon god Adir was finally overthrown by humanity. Though fear of his terrible power endured. And so was formed the Hallowed Sentinels. Our duty being to stand vigil for signs of his return. Even exile to another realm could not silence the fallen god forever. And in time, Adir's malignant influence pervaded the world once more. In his hunger for vengeance, Adir orchestrated the return of his demonic army. Light was swallowed by shadow, and with it, hope. A new, grim champion arises, the Dark Crusader. And perhaps it will indeed come to pass that only they who shun the light in order to fight the darkness possess the power to defy a god.
Yeah. Boreas, forgive me, and steer this weapon of deliverance to a worthier servant than I.
Law, the latest receiver of his grace. Great potential dwells within you, doubtless, for you to be chosen thusly. And so does Aureus' wisdom guide my hand in the bestowment of this subsequent boon. Your flesh has been made sacrosanct with the mark of the Dark Crusaders. Prove yourself worthy of this gift. Seek me in the bowels of the bridge. Our work is of the greatest import.
Thank you.